You have a story for me that is pretty insane. I don't know. You've never told this story in anywhere, huh?
I've never told this story. For good reason, probably.
Yeah, yeah. This
but
is something that
I feel like we've become really close in the last couple of years.
Thank you.
And all of us are going to become very close in a couple of years.
Wait till you hear the story, yeah.
This is really happening.
I know. It's okay. Thank you for doing this.
So I'll tell the story. So basically, celebrating my last single release, this was maybe about a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, I decided to go out with some friends and hang out. And one of my friend's wife said, hey, I've got this weed lollipop. Might want to give it a try. I was like, yeah, sure, why not? I never do this. Never happens. Yeah. But I did it. And
Weed lollipop.
Weed lollipop.
Yeah.
Enjoyed the night. Felt great. Went to bed feeling fine. Right? Woke up the next day.
Just
slow motion. Everything's in slow motion. I'm like, oh, no, this is happening. This is real. Because I had to be up for the Young Hollywood Awards.
Okay.
Presenting at the Young Hollywood Awards. And so I'm panicking. I'm like, all right, I got to go back to bed, try to sleep this off a little bit. I go back to bed, wake up a couple hours later, get in the shower. Ksh, your life is over. You're going to die. I'm hearing
it's like you're hearing these voices.
Oh, it's horrible. No, I call down to my girlfriend who's in the kitchen. I was, babe, I need some bread. I need some coffee, something. She comes running up, tries to help me. I decide to go pick out what I'm going to wear. I pick out a red suit, which was a great decision. I don't know why. I get in the
out
car.
Out of all your suits, the red one, is the one
I
you
get
want.
In the car, I'm trying to focus, get in the right mind frame. I'm feeling better. And then out of nowhere, I get a NARB. And I'm
what is it? A NARB.
A NARB. Look, all men get a NARB from time to time. NARB is a non-apparent reason boner. So, the NARB starts...
NARB.
N-A-R-B.
No apparent reason. Okay.
It's just there. I don't know what to do.
Okay.
So I'm standing on the red carpet, literally like this.
No, you guys think we're joking. We have a photo.
Oh, no.
This is you on the red carpet. That's you on the red carpet.
It's so good.
Oh, my God.
Look, I'm so serious, though. So, okay, it doesn't end there. So I'm presenting an award, and Ansel Elgort is just one. He's really tall.
Yeah.
And I'm not at all. So I get up, and I stand on stage for probably 20 seconds without saying a word, just looking around.
Because it's all...
It's all happening right now.
You're in Lolly Land right now,
I pick up the microphone, and I try to say a joke that wasn't on the script, because I thought it was going to just be amazing. I get up, and I'm like, I would love to have the same problem as Ansel, but I'm shorter.
Couldn't say the word shorter at all.
I couldn't do it.
I want to show. We have a clip of you on the thing. Gotta show it because it's real. It's all real. Here's a clip. Here's Nick Jonas trying to do his joke. Watch this.
I really wanted to pick this mic up so I could have the same problems as Ansel, but I'm a shorter person than him, so that's not possible. But.
Shorter. I'm a shorter. No. I'm a shorter person than he is. Oh. And I am a robot. And I will be here all night. Oh, it's great to be here.
God, that's so funny.
Gosh, shorter.
So anyway, I walked off stage. I looked at my manager. I was like, you think anybody knew?
He's like, yeah, I think they did.
They definitely
knew.